Good morning. It's Monday, July 16th, 2012. I'm Jared Pliner. You're in the studio. Lindsay Mills here with me on the desk. And in honor of Brian Sullivan, who's off this week, we're doing what we like to call the Brian Sullivan lean here on the desk. We've certainly no doubt seen it on the air. A couple of things that we're working on for tonight's broadcast coming up at 6 o'clock. A fatal pedestrian accident over the weekend. A woman crossing on the Union Street overpass was struck and killed by a motor vehicle. We'll have more on that tonight and some of the circumstances around it.
And I'm Lindsay Mills. In some lighter news, I take you to our third lighthouse in our Coastal Beacon series. We go to the Rockland Breakwater Lighthouse. I'll have all that information for you tonight coming up at 6.
Some lighter news.
Yeah, some
pun intended.
Lighter news.
Exactly. If you have any comments or suggestions, please give us a call at 945-6457 extension 1. That will get you to the newsroom. Or you can email Brian Chalivore at tv7news@wvii.com. And until then, we'll see you tonight at 6.